My mother, a common waitress.
I took the best job I could find so that you and your sister could eat and have a place to sleep and some clothes on your back.
Aren't the pies enough? Do you have to degrade us?
Vita, don't say that.
You've never spoken.
I'm really not surprised. You've never spoken of your people, who you came from, so perhaps it's natural. Maybe that's why Father left.
I'm sorry I did that.
Oh, I'm sorry I did that.
I'd have rather cut off my hand.